Henri Rousseau was a French artist who lived from 1844 to 1910, and he was an influencer of the avant-garde movement in Paris. Avant-garde means new and unusual experimental ideas. Rousseau was a toll collector, and he taught himself how to paint by copying paintings from art museums and sketching plants in botanical gardens. His art is in the realm of naive and primitive art. Naive art is art created by a person who doesn't have formal training, and primitive art is art that attempts to recreate a primitive experience. Many of Rousseau's paintings depicted human figures and animals in a jungle setting. This was the first one of those paintings. It's titled Tiger in a Tropical Storm. Rousseau's art was not widely accepted by art critics at the time, but he was able to show his work in annual exhibitions and was celebrated by other established artists. At the age of 49, Rousseau retired from his job and he dedicated his life to his art. That year, he met a friend who gave him the nickname the Customs Officer and also introduced him to Pablo Picasso and other important artists of the time, all of whom admired Henri Rousseau's art. His paintings continue to influence art and are held in museum collections all around the world. Let's create a Henri Rousseau-inspired jungle picture. Grab your art supplies, something to draw with, something to add color. We're going to start by drawing plants around the border of our paper. Here are some examples of plants you can use for ideas. Continue adding plants and other details to your picture. Now let's draw a tiger in our jungle. We'll start by drawing an upside down triangle for the nose. Draw two curved lines that come down from that triangle and curve back up. Add a little curved line for the mouth. Draw the chin using a wavy line. For the bridge of the nose, draw two slightly curved lines. And then lines curving in the other direction to begin the eyes. Draw lines for the bottom of the eye shape. Add circles. And vertical oval shapes for the pupils. Draw a line for the top of the tiger's head between the ears. Draw ears using triangular shapes. Draw zigzaggy lines down from the ears for the sides of the face. Connect the sides of the face to the mouth. Now draw two lines down from the head to create the tiger's body. Let's add stripes on our tiger's face. and stripes on the body. Add pointed lines inside the ears. And whiskers. You can add any other details you'd like to your picture, and then begin coloring when you're ready.